Wire-wound resistors come in different designs. They offer very high power and current ratings. You can see they are very basic, just a wire wrapped around a ceramic core and are then covered with a thin layer of insulation. The thickness, length, and material used dictates the resistance. This one shows it's rated for 50 watts and 2 ohms. Some are buried in a ceramic block with cement, but inside these, there is just a coil of resistive micro wire wrapped around a ceramic core with 2 end caps attached. These are used in high heat applications as the cement and ceramic layer protect the internal wire. This one shows it is rated for 10 watts and 10 ohms. Another common example is this design, which uses an aluminium casing that helps dissipate lots of heat. These ridges increase the surface area so more unwanted heat can leave the resistor. There are holes in the casing so that we can mount this to a surface. Inside, we find a ceramic core with a coil of resistive nichrome wire between 2 electrical connectors. This typically has some form of insulation around it, and then it is enclosed within the metal housing with some resin end caps. This one shows it is rated for 10 watts and 33 ohms.